Until that night, I had never had any feeling down there at all. I was a kind of wooden doll without blood in my body. But that night I started to feel the blood moving.